All new at 11. As it turns out, this has become quite the time for two-wheelers. During the pandemic, a lot of locals have been getting out and riding their bikes more often. And we've even seen people like these people biking up and down the strip, something you definitely would not see typically. And while RTC bus ridership is down, their bike share program is actually more popular than ever.
While the resounding message of the last 2 months has been stay home for Nevada, a lot of folks are finding ways to safely go out.
I think a lot more people are getting out and enjoying nature, getting in shape, and actually, I think it's a really good thing.
Chris Perlowitz is the sales manager at a local bike shop, which was deemed essential during the shutdown. He says over the last couple months, the shop was busier than ever.
A lot of the manufacturers are having troubles keeping up with the demand for bikes.
He believes the demand for bikes is tied to people having more time to spend with their families and outside. It's a trend the deputy CEO of the RTC, David Swallow, has observed too. In a statement, he says, quote, in the last month, ridership jumped 97% compared to April last year. RTC Bike Share saw the most checkouts ever this past Saturday, with 876 rides in one day alone. Perlowitz says he hopes people continue biking even as they begin to get back to their normal routines. Beyond the health benefits, he says it's also just fun.
And it kind of gets people back to that free feeling of being able to go out and enjoy it. And who wasn't healthier when they were a kid running around playing outside all the time?
It is fun, but Metro Police say they are concerned about people bringing their kids to bike on the strip. Their main concern is bikes with training wheels, as they're little and not easily seen by other bikers. They also say for the most part that people have been following social distancing rules, so that is good.